Paraganglioma, or para, is a rare, slow-growing neuroendocrine tumor that occurs in every gender, race, and age. Paras develop along the parasympathetic or sympathetic nervous system and produce too much catecholamines, which is a hormone that prepares the body for fight or flight reactions. Symptoms can include high blood pressure, anxiety, heart palpitations, sweating, headaches, and many more. Although it is rare, some paragangliomas do not produce any catecholamines, so symptoms may not appear. These are known as non-secreting tumors. Distinguishing para from other conditions can be a challenge. For secreting tumors, the 24-hour urine and blood plasma tests are the first step in receiving a diagnosis. A CT, MRI, or functional imaging can also help identify where, how many, and size of the tumors. Everyone diagnosed should talk to their doctor about genetic testing, because approximately 35% of diagnosed pheos and paras are the result of a genetic mutation, which can be passed down through children. Surgery to remove the tumor is the most common treatment. Before surgery, the patient must be blocked with medication to avoid a hypertensive crisis from a massive release of catecholamines during surgery. Non-surgical treatment options are available and listed here. Approximately 20% of cases are metastatic, which means it has spread to other parts of the body, but treatment options are available. Because para is rare, it is important to see an experienced medical team. All of this information can be overwhelming and scary. We are here for you throughout your journey, because together we are Pheo Para Fearless.